The cypress curtain of the night is spread, and over all a silent dew is cast. The weaker cares by sleep are conquered, but I alone with hideous grief aghast. In spite of Morpheus' charms, a watch do keep, all but mine eyes, to banish careless sleep. Yet oft my trembling eyes through faintness close, and then the map of hell before me stands, which ghosts do see, and I am one of those ordained to pine in sorrow's endless bands. Since from my wretched soul all hopes are reft, and now no cause of life to me is left. Grief seize my soul, for that will still endure when my crazed body is consumed and gone. Bear it to thy black den, there keep it sure, where about 10,000 souls dost tire upon. Yet all do not afford such food to thee as this food to thee.